Asalaamu Alaikum, brothers and sisters. This is year 7 of the 17 Verses podcast. I'm your host, Maher Haq. In this podcast, we take a small selection from the Quran every day and recite it to you in plain English, so you can get a small slice of God's word while you go about your day. By averaging 17 verses per day, we're able to break the Quran down into manageable pieces and finish it in 1 year. If you enjoyed the podcast, please help spread the word. Tell your friends and family, subscribe in Apple Podcasts or Stitcher or wherever you get your podcasts, and write us a review. Show notes and a transcript can be found at 17verses.com. That's the numbers 17verses.com. Today's selection is from Surah 51, Ad-Dariyat, or the winds that scatter dust, verses 1 through 23. These verses discuss the inevitability of the Day of Judgment. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. In the name of Allah, Most Gracious, Most Merciful. By the wind scattering dust, by the clouds heavy laden, by the ships smoothly gliding, by the angels who distribute blessings by Allah's command, that which you are being promised is surely true, and surely the Day of Judgment shall convene. By the sky full of orbits, surely you contradict one another in what you say about the Quran and the Prophet Muhammad. Deluded away from the Quran and the Prophet Muhammad is he who wishes to be deluded. Woe to those who tell lies, those who are engulfed in ignorance and heedlessness. They ask, when will the Day of Judgment be? It will be the day when they will be punished in the fire, and it will be said, taste your chastisement. This is what you were seeking to hasten. As for the righteous, they will be in the midst of gardens and springs, joyfully receiving what their Lord shall give them, for they were before that, during their life on earth, righteous people. They used to sleep but little in the night time, pray for forgiveness before dawn, and share their wealth with the needy who asked for it, and those who did not ask. In the earth there are signs for the firm believers, and also in your own selves, can you not see? In heaven is your sustenance and all that you are promised. I swear by the Lord of heaven and earth that this is true, as certain as you are speaking now. Amin. This concludes today's episode of the 17 Verses podcast. I hope that this selection helps increase your understanding of the Holy Quran just a little bit. If you like the podcast, you can subscribe in iTunes or Stitcher and write us a review. Or you can grab the RSS feed and put it into your own podcast app. The show notes, including a text version of this episode, can be found by going to 17verses.com. That's the numbers 17verses.com. Thank you, and be well.